Hi guys, this is 2004 Mitsubishi L300 model. So we're going to replace today the head gasket. This one had a blow-in head gasket. You can see in here the oil leak. They're getting water inside, and the radiator getting the crack. And the rusty inside. So we're going to off the first radiator in here. We off the bolt in the visco fan. So we then drain the coolant. So we're going to remove the injectors. In the view of the throttle body. Thank you. is the inside of the cylinder head, and you can see the rocker cover inside, all the water in there. Okay, we're going to off the head. So we already off the cylinder head. You can see here the gasket over here. Water going number 2 piston, you can see the difference, and the number 4, so number 2 cylinder inside of the water. So I can move the gasket. So you have to check the cylinder head and turn over. The valve number 2. Yeah, it's getting water inside.